Hey Dave, come here quick, there's something you gotta see. That man has got a dancing bear tied up to that old tree. And it's dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Me and Sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that can dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. Follow Dakota and it dance some more.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, the Mac of all trades, and I'm back with another Dollar Tree haul. Yes, y'all, another Dollar Tree haul. You guys, we are in my new, office. It's me and Big's office, but I primarily use it. He comes down here and hangs out. But yeah, I will do a little tour once I get everything completely done. There's a lot of product in here because, you know, I've been shopping for my sister, so she still has to come get her stuff. But I wanted to hop on here and give you guys a Dollar Tree haul, you guys, because I have a whole bag of goodies to show you. Okay, first things first, you guys. I'm done collecting these. You've seen me haul these before here on my channel, but it is the candy jar with lids. These are massive, you guys. I have a plan to use these for the kids' graduation that's going to be coming in like May. So yeah, I think I have a total now of like maybe almost 10. I want to say like maybe 8, 9, 10, somewhere around there. But I picked up 3 of them this time around. Then, you guys, I also picked up one of these like shamrock wreath forms. When you see the wreath forms like this, you kind of got to pick them up when you can find them. Sorry you can't see it very well, but you got to pick them up when you can find them because they go like really, really quick. So I picked up one of those. I'm not sure how I'm gonna craft it yet, but I will figure it out. Oh, let's have a drink of coffee. Death before decaf. Just saying. Am I like lipstick smudges everywhere? Okay. Then, you guys, I found some more gold toe socks. And this is All Day Performance. Non-binding. They were regular 3 for $21, you guys. $9 each or 3 for $21. But we getting them at Dollar Tree for $1. Now, my Dollar Trees are still $1. They have not gone up yet. And then I got these gold toe ones. These are really, really nice. These are the Fresh 24/7. These were regular $8. But we get them for $1. I thought these were really, really pretty. And I need to find the face mask set that goes with these ones. But I thought these would be like really cute to do a whole like orange and yellow kind of themed gift basket. And so I got this pick up and go fruity facial mask, orange moisturizing. And then I got the matching pick up and go fruity facial cleansing wipes. So isn't that a good like little, you know, I like when the stuff matches. And so then I also got this pick up and go fruity facial cleansing wipes. These are the mango nourishing ones. I want to find the face masks to go with those. Then I also picked up one each of the pink and then the red glitter of the little Valentine's Day baskets. So I can do some gift basket making. I do gift basket makings and sell them on Facebook Market. And so, yeah, so I got those and that's on Shop My Stash. There's a link for it down in the description box below. Then I also picked up this Buffalo Check sign, leftovers are for quitters. Isn't that the truth? But yeah, this is gonna be really cute in my kitchen. And Big picked up a couple of these. He wears them to work. These are the multifunctional head and neck gear. And this one, they're by Briscoe Brands. He got this one that's like camouflage and it's like, you can see all the different ways you can wear it, but he wears them as his mask for work. And then we got this one that's like the flag one. So he got those. I picked up this Valentine's Day card because, you guys, it has the red truck on it. I'm not even sure if I'm going to gift this like as a Valentine's Day card. I might actually frame it for Valentine's Day. Here comes Chewy. He's coming down the stairs. But it just says, Happy Valentine's Day. Sending loads of love to you on Valentine's Day. And I like how the glitter hearts there are like raised up off of the card. Then you guys, I had all different colors of this, but I just picked up the black one. This is the glass paintbrush marker. And yeah, this is a Dollar Tree brand. See how they're like changing up the whole way their packaging looks. Like, that's completely different than what they've done before. And then you guys, NFL stuff again. I told you I'm going to collect enough NFL stuff from Chiefs to make a whole Chiefs gift basket. But this is an NFL magnet. Okay, so next I picked up the scarves. They had a bunch of different colors, but I just picked up three different colors, you guys. And these are normally $12.99, you guys. But we get them for a dollar. This is by Pink Accent. And so I got this really pretty, like, dark green color, you guys. They're just scarves. And you don't have to use them to wear. Like, you could honestly, like, use them to craft with as well. But I got the green one. Then I got this gray one. So pretty, you guys. And then this like cream colored one. Now, some of them I'm noticing now that they're like snagged. You know what I mean? So you might want to like double check them if you find them at your Dollar Tree. I didn't double check them, so my bad. Okay, then I also got these glass dropper bottles. These are going to be for doing some bleach crafting, you guys. So I picked those up. Then I found one of these Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula Cocoa Butter and Biotin Length Retention 2-Step Hair Mask. And so I thought that was worth a dollar. And then, oh, we got some more socks. So then we have these Gildan Smart Basics 2-Pair Ladies Knee-High Ultralight Performance Socks, you guys. I'm sorry I say you guys all the time. I'm trying to see if there's a price. I don't see a price on here, like a normal price, but you guys, these would be definitely be worth more than a dollar. See how it has like the purple kind of theme going? So one pair is like black with purple at the top, and the other pair is like got the purple diamond flag kind of print. They also had some new vinyl paper for you use in a Cricut machine. So I found this like bright pink one, and these are 12 inches by 48 inches. So these are amazing deal, you guys. And I'm part of a group on Facebook, and they said that like, I think you gotta put it on like the cardstock setting for your Cricut machine for this to like work. But, yeah. So I got the pink one. Then I also got this, like, darker purple color. And these are all the same size. And then next, there's, like, this rainbow kind of ombre-ish one. And then we've also got this pretty turquoise color. And then we've got this blue glitter one. And then we've got the purple glitter. So definitely had to pick those up. I have yet to actually try their vinyl, but fingers crossed that it works well. So then I picked up a couple of Valentine's Day signs. My store, it's been really slow getting stuff in lately. They were like right on top of it, but now they're kind of slow. So we have this Kissing Booth 25 cents. I love this sign. I was trying to find this. I was seeing other YouTubers haul this, and I definitely wanted one. And so I'm so glad that I was able to find one. Then I thought this one was really, really cute. It says Kissing Booth, but look, like this thing spins around. So it says like open or closed. And this is just too freaking cute. So I had to get that one. And then I really like this key one. So did Big. He loved this one, and it says, "You hold the key to my heart." And I thought that was really pretty. They're really getting, like, you know, more ornate with their signs and stuff like that. Just a couple more items. So I have these rose clips. They're like sparkly rose clips that I thought would be really cute for doing some crafting for Valentine's Day. And then they have these little, like, tiny card games. So we have Dos Go, just like Uno, You have to match numbers, and there's extra play if you can match colors too. So these are both Mattel games, and this one's low down go, lowest score wins. But I thought these would be really cute for like Easter baskets or Valentine's Day baskets, so I picked those up. And they are a name brand. And then last items I got were two books. This is The Geek's Guide to Dating. And this was, let's see, do we have an MSRP? Let's see. Oh, $14.95. So this was normally $14.95, you guys, but we're getting it for a dollar. This is going to be a gift for Eva. And then I've got this one. This is Motherhood 55 Reflections on What It Means to Be a Mom. So it's a really, really pretty book. I don't see an MSRP on this, but it just has like quotes and pictures in it, you guys. Nothing crazy. So even if you wanted to, you could use this as pictures to frame or something like that. Ooh, that butterfly one just really caught my eye because Carissa loves butterflies. Ooh, yeah. So pretty. And so this would be really cute to put in a gift basket with other like florally items. And so that's why I picked that up. But yeah, there you have it, y'all. That is my Dollar Tree haul. I hope you all enjoyed it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And with all that being said, thank you again for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Me and Sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that can dance before. It's a one step, two step, three step, four. Follow Dakota and he dance some more. Dance, dance, Dakota, dance. All around the country store.